when your toilet paper doesn't unroll right, the most important thing is to not panic. We got this together. So see, it just keeps messing up. When you do this, it keeps doing that. So the way to do it is you take the outside layer and you just peel the outside layer, and then here it goes, it's correct, and then it's good. And then when you're done with it, the most important thing is you take it and throw it on the ground!